everyone, my name is Rashil Anwar, and today I'm going to tell you some examples of primary sources. Examples of primary sources include letters, diaries, court records, photographs, and interviews. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and share our YouTube channel, Compare Education Pakistan. Bye! See you in the next video.